Why do people get sick when the seasons change? It seems that whenever the seasons change, people come down with colds or the flu. But contrary to common belief, seasonal temperature changes aren't the direct cause of these illnesses. Rather, temperature shifts allow a different group of viruses to flourish. And it's these viruses that make people sick. For instance, the rhinovirus and coronavirus are two main culprits behind the common cold. They tend to thrive and infect people in cooler weather. Likewise, the influenza virus replicates and spreads best when the air is cold and dry. That's why people usually get the flu in the wintertime.
Open wide.
Summer illnesses are a whole other ballgame because of seasonal allergies. If someone with allergies is near pollen or another allergen, it can make them feel congested and develop a runny nose and itchy eyes. This reaction is called hay fever. Exposure to allergens can put the immune system into overdrive and leave people more vulnerable to viral contagions. Luckily, summer infections are usually milder than those caught in other seasons. To avoid getting sick in the first place, best practices show that people tend to be healthier if they wash their hands, exercise, eat healthy foods, and get 6 to 8 hours of sleep a night. Seasonal sickness? Just another one of life's little mysteries.